So I don't know whether you can see just behind the butler's head, but there's a dingo through there. He's just hiding behind the bushes at the moment. Let me just go back a bit. But there he is.
Oh, there he comes.
There he comes. Oh, he's coming.
Hi. Maybe go back a bit more so it does that again. Oh, big yawn, big yawn.
Yeah.
Hi, what are you doing? What are you doing?
You don't feed dingoes anything because they have to be used to the natural food.
Welcome guys to another episode. This weekend we're on a camping mission at Myall River Campground. We're going to do a review on that campground and I'm going to go now and find the butler because he's off with his mate somewhere. As I said, we're camping in Myall River Camp in the Myall Lakes National Park. It's about 2 hours, 45 minutes drive north from Sydney. So the great thing about this spot is it's located on the banks of the Myall River, just north of Hawke's Nest and Nelson Bay. The area is great for beach, bush and river settings. So this is camp. We're on pitch 3, which is a waterside camp, which is great. So we've got the big tent, which is a Van Gogh Portree 500 five-man tent. It's questionable whether it's suitable for 5 people, but it is a great tent. We use this tent usually when we're going to camp for more than 3 or 4 nights because it takes a bit longer to set up, or if the weather's going to be bad and we're expecting storms, so having this porch is a real bonus. Let's take a look at the bedroom. So we've got a segregated bedroom. Yeah, I wouldn't fancy 5 people in there. So I think what you're supposed to do is sleep that way, but look, it's more than big enough for just me and the butler.
There's about 100 separate camping spots, which are divided into the upper campground and the main campground. We were camping on pitch 3, which was right on the river,
along with 25 other riverfront pitches.
So the rest of the pitches are big, flat, shady and grassy.
Looks like it can get quite boggy in the middle. But if you stick to the outside, it'll be fine.
So what about costs? River pitches are a whopping $45 a night.
And $35 a night for the other pitches. So what do you get for that? Not a great deal, actually. There's only 4 toilets, which is nowhere near enough for almost 100 pitches. You can imagine what these will be like when the campsite's up to capacity. There may only be 4, but
those toilets are actually really good.
They're really clean and there's also a place to dump the port-a-loo. The best thing for us though is the riverside setting and the boat ramp. Other than a handful of clean toilets, a boat ramp, a river setting and lots of bins, there's really not a great deal here. So the question is, would we recommend Myall River Camp? Absolutely we would. Despite the lack of facilities, it is pretty expensive, but it really is an awesome spot.
So I hope you like the Myall Camp review. If you want to see more camp reviews, just put it in the comments and make sure to like, subscribe and follow on Instagram, Twitter and Facebook.